You are given n circles having different radical axes and radical centers. Value of n for which the number of radical axes is equal to number of radical centers. Everybody knows that for writing down radical axis, we require a minimum of two circles. So, radical axis require minimum of two circles. Now, for radical center, minimum of three circles are required. So, radical center require minimum of three circles. So, how many circles are given to you? N circles. So, given circles are n in number. Now, number of radical axes, according to permutations combination, out of n circles, two circles are needed means it can be selected in NC2 ways. So, number of radical axes is NC2. In the same fashion, number of radical centers, minimum 3 is required out of n, that can be selected in NC3 ways. As per the problem, number of radical axes is equal to the number of radical centers. Now, we need to calculate the value of n. We have one formula from binomial theorem. NCR is equal to NCS if and only if either R is equal to S or N is equal to R plus S. So compare this statement with our NC2 equal to NC3. Either R is equal to S, 2 is equal to 3 is not possible. So the other way is N is equal to R plus S. So N is equal to 2 plus 3, that is equal to 5. So from our options, N equal to 5 means C is correct.